I'm Susan Armstrong with Armstrong Chamberlin. We're a storytelling, advertising, and marketing company. And by that I mean that we tell our clients' stories in ways that help them better connect with their customers and their prospective customers. Our role in the Together Wichita initiative is to help tell that story. We want to make sure that the community understands what we're doing and why we're doing it, and it falls to Armstrong Chamberlin to do that through the website and through other social media and various advertising methods. So we're trying to help get the word out about what this organization is and does. We tell our employees that we want them to do three things. We want them to do great work, we want them to have fun, and we want them to give back to their community. And so when they came to us and asked us to be involved, we knew it was a good fit right away. I love the idea that we're able to work hand in hand with business owners and community leaders to develop projects that will make a lasting impression on our community. It's fun, it's quick, we get results so fast that you really feel like you've accomplished something, and that's important to us. Whatever we're working on at the time is always my favorite, but if I had to choose just one, I would choose the Keepers. The Keeper of the Plains statues are 10 feet tall. They are popping up all around the community. Each one is unique. Each one has its own story. And I think they are so representative of who we are and are something that wouldn't be a fit for any other community. So this one is special to Wichita, and I think it's special to Together Wichita. If you have an idea that you think would make a lasting impression on our community, don't be afraid to tell us what it is. We look at every idea. We make decisions based on resources and based on longevity and what that project might give back to the community. And any idea is seriously considered. So don't be afraid to submit one on the website.